and see if all the other moles are in the hallway. Danny Woods.
There he is.
Hey.
Woo. We out of here?
Negative.
It's whack-a-mole time.
We try to get to these parties like on time. Never happens because one person will come in the hallway.
Slick Daddy. Whoa, this guy's slick daddy.
They'll wait for another person.
What time is it? It's like 12:30, right? It's like 1 o'clock.
And then they'll have to go back in their room for some other reason.
Joey just popped out as they went in.
What the hell? We just
gained one and lost three.
Then that other person will come out.
Four moles, three moles. Jordan's gone.
Jesus Christ.
Then that person will wait for two other people.
There's Danny and Joe.
And then that one person will forget something.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
I gotta pee.
I'm gonna make a drink.
There's never five new kids in the hallway at one time.
All right, I'm going back in.
It's very rare.
I'm gonna go back in the hallway.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
That's Jordan. Whoa!
And that's why we call it whack-a-mole.
Whack-a-mole.
We